The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Million Dollar Championship.
Champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Well, the champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah, but he's no stranger to adversity. He knows exactly what he needs to do to be successful here tonight.
There was a little something extra behind that chop. And there it is.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Oh man, The Undertaker's in trouble now.
Well, nobody comes back from this.
Oh man, The Undertaker's in trouble now.
He's in trouble. Look out.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
This is going to be bad for The Undertaker.
Now he's working that exploit. Flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incredible! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this!
Oh, what a boot!
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Now he might have it. Wait a minute, that's his move. Oh, he got him. Let's look at this again. He's lining him up. He landed it.
The title is slipping away here. I don't think I've ever seen a more acrobatic finisher.
He thinks he has it. One, two. We have the crowning of a new champion.
WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.